Hey guys, it's your girl Trini, aka. Just checking up on you guys. Try to do this camera thing. Checking up on you guys today. Just coming in from the gym, and gonna upload my video. I'm gonna keep this short. I haven't worked out for the past 3 days. Confession of a fat girl. After I did the session with the trainer, you know, he put my muscles in a place I haven't felt in a long, long time. But as much as I work out and as much as I lift, I actually was paralyzed for like 2 days. Just moving in my bed was hurting so bad. I felt my toes was hurting. I felt I had a toothache. I mean, with all the L-glutamine and everything that I take, that didn't even help. I didn't feel it the day after because I did nonstop cardio, which I didn't upload because I felt it really was nothing to show. I think I even did something by the third day, not the day I did, but by the third day, I was down, paralyzed, aching, oh my God, crying. My friends was like, you know, you need to shut up because you sound like a real baby. And I'm like, I am hurting like a newcomer. I am in pain. And you know, guys, I'm not knocking my trainer's style or, you know, the young man that trained me. He's very good. And, you know, he really put me in a place that I thought that I needed. But I think what really affected me was the fact that I haven't lifted that heavy. Never ever have I lifted that heavy. And I think that really ripped my muscles up. Now, I thought that's what I wanted, but after the effect of the pain that I felt, it really wasn't worth it to me. So I was like, I don't know if this is something that I really want. You know, I lost 125 pounds in the past. I never felt that kind of pain in my life. If I had to feel that again, I won't be doing it. I won't need no help. I'll just continue doing what I'm doing. Because I've done it before and I'll do it again. So I love you guys. I'm going to keep this short. I'm going to add today's workout to this. And we'll see if I will ever, if I'll do another session with another trainer. We'll see. All right. So I love you guys. And it's your girl Trini, aka.